184 divided by 8. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 3, 24 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 16. 16 is not greater. 18 minus 16, 2. Next, 24. 8 multiplied by 3, 24 is not greater, okay. 24 minus 24, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.